and a harvest for a salad. Trying to do this one-handed so I can show you. And also some spinach. This is gonna take a while.